everyone. How are you all? I hope you are doing well. So I welcome you again to your English class. And today we'll do idioms. First of all, we'll discuss the meaning of the word idiom and then we'll discuss five idioms with their meaning and sentences. So first of all, let's begin with the meaning of the word idiom. An idiom is a group of words that are used as a common expression whose meaning is different from the literal meaning of the words in it. And they can be quite confusing for kids or people learning a language as they don't mean what they say. For example, he's as cool as cucumber. It's an everyday idiom. But if you've never heard it before, you might wonder what a cool fruit or vegetable has to do with a situation or with a person. Actually, this idiom is used to say that a person is very calm. Isn't it a funny way to say that he's very calm? Actually, English idioms are extremely common in everyday conversation and therefore very, very important for language progression. All right. And learning new words is not sufficient to become a fluent English speaker, but idioms and proverbs can truly boost your knowledge. So let's learn five idioms with their meaning and sentences. So the first idiom is a piece of cake, which means an easy or pleasant task. For example, they said the test would be difficult, but it was a piece of cake for me. I'll pass with no problem at all. The next idiom is have butterflies in one's stomach, which means to feel very nervous, usually about something you are going to do. For example, he had butterflies in his stomach as he walked out onto the stage for his dance performance. The next idiom is spill the beans, which means to reveal a secret information unintentionally. For example, we have planned a surprise birthday party for Ankita. Please don't spill the beans. The next idiom is eat like a horse, which means to always eat a lot of food. For example, Raj is staying for dinner and he eats like a horse. So you better make some extra food. And the last idiom for today is on the top of the world, which means extremely happy. For example, when Ria won the quiz contest, she was on the top of the world. So these were the five idioms of the day, and we'll meet once again with five more idioms with their meanings and sentences. Till then, take care, stay home, stay safe. Thank you.